For a few years now, you've been able to drag and drop content on your iPad. But now with iOS 15, that works just as well on the iPhone as well. Here's a quick guide to getting it working. Drag and drop will work with lots of different content, whether that be a link, a picture, some text, maybe something else entirely. So I want to get a picture to add to my New York City planning trip, so in the future, if ever I get the chance to go, I'll know what to do. I'm going to jump onto a website for the Empire State Building, and I want to get that lovely photograph into my note. All I need to do is tap and hold that photograph for a moment or two, and you'll see it lift off the screen slightly. Now, when I move my finger, that picture will follow my finger around until I let go. With one finger on the screen on my picture, I can use my other hand to swipe up out of Safari and to open up Notes. That picture is still on my finger, and I can then let go of it in the exact position I want in Notes. Just like that, I've dragged and dropped a picture from Safari into Notes. But let's check that out with some text as well. So I want to get some directions to the Empire State Building. So I'm going to go into a new tab in Safari, and I'm going to tap and drag over the piece of text that has the directions in. Just like before, when it's highlighted, I'm then going to tap and hold my finger for a moment or two until the text lifts off the screen slightly. Then, as I move my finger around, the text will follow, and using my other hand, I can come out of Safari and open up Notes. When I've put the text in the position I want in Notes, I just need to let go of it, and there you have it straight away, exactly where I wanted it to go. So that's drag and drop on iOS 15. It's quick and it's really simple to use, and as soon as you know it's there, I bet you'll be using it every single day. Speaking of things that you never knew were there, jump onto my channel down below and subscribe. There are loads more iPhone and iPad tips waiting for you there.